So just work, you can work on strumming it this week, and then we can do the other stuff we want to, but we'll play a C, and then we can play a G over B. Let's do this by putting your pinky right here on the third fret of string two, and this finger, your middle finger, on the second fret of string five, and then A minor, and then E minor, and then F, and then G, and then C. That's it. So. See what else I got. Just keep on...